And a car accident on Youngstown blocked traffic near St. E's. Youngstown police say an SUV traveling down westbound Service Road ran a red light at Belmont Avenue. The SUV was T-boned by another car and rolled over, trapping the driver inside. Youngstown Fire had to get the driver out of the SUV. That SUV driver denied treatment, but people in the car were taken to the hospital with minor injuries.